I am a school counselor. I do group counseling and small group sessions, parent workshops. I'm always consulting with parents and teachers, administrators, and other stakeholders in the school system and in the community to advocate on behalf of students. The skills that school counselors teach are skills for life, and they are skills that are going to be helpful as students matriculate through school and as they move on into adulthood. It's very important to take a look at what your interests are, those things that you like to do. It's important to pursue your passion. So whatever it is that you love to do, whatever subjects you enjoy, there are careers that are directly connected to those subjects.